Good evening. Do you have a reservation?
Oh, of course we have a reservation. Don't we have a reservation
here? Oh, dear! Hazel, look!
Oh, Countess Bublitsky, Ricky Ricardo isn't playing here tonight.
Ricky Ricardo is not here anymore?
Mr. Ricardo finished his engagement here.
Well, where is he playing? We'll go there.
Yeah!
Well, that does it. Please get Ricky Ricardo on the floor. If I don't get him back, I'll go bankrupt.
That's a very smart move, my man. Yeah. When you get Ricky Ricardo back here, we'll be back again. Okay. Come, girl.
Yeah. And there wasn't one single solid parasol in the place.
No.
And not only that, but Maurice told me that the few people that came in, as soon as they found out that I wasn't there, out they went.
Fantastic.
I know exactly what he's going to say to you.
What's he going to say?
I think he's going to say,
I
think I'm that great, so I just said, forget it, I'll find it.
Oh, no.
That's what I think
he
does.
Does he want you back?
Does he want me back? I'll say he does.
No.
He offered me twice as much money as I was getting before.
Really? When do you start?
I don't.
You don't? What do you mean?
Well, why should I work for him? If I'm that popular, I can write my own ticket any place in town.
Right, gotcha. Laurie.